This is happening at Mac and East Lawn. We just arrived here a few minutes ago. I want you to take a look at this fire. I spoke to firefighters. They say that they got the call around 7:50 this morning. There was a fire. It's a little bit hard to tell what this is, perhaps in this video, because it is so smoky. But this is an old storefront. It is a building that used to hold several businesses, but now is vacant. Fortunately, there are no businesses that are being damaged right now. But firefighters got on the scene, and they knew right away that they needed help. The flames were just too intense. They went inside, but they soon realized that the situation was just too dangerous. So they got out of the building, and right now they are fighting it from the outside. They called for backup. It was a two-alarm fire. Then 5 minutes later, they said, you know what? We need more help, and they called for more backup. So it is right now a three-alarm fire. As for what could have caused this fire, it's hard to say, but I spoke to firefighters, and they say that this is the second time that they have been called out to this very building for a fire in just the last week. So their suspicion from their experience, when you have repeated fires and vacant buildings, they suspect it is arson. Of course, arson investigators will have to come out here and investigate, collect some evidence. We'll be out here live following what happens in the coming minutes as firefighters fight this fire. We'll let you know what happens. Right now, though, no firefighters have been injured. They're fighting it from the outside. We'll continue to cover it live in Detroit on the east side. Kim Russell, 7 Action News.
All right, at least that's